Hi guys, and welcome back to Slice Mike, and welcome to my May TBR, which is when I talk about all the books that I plan on reading in May, but probably won't because I am really bad at sticking to TBRs. The first book that I plan on reading in May is The Bone Gap by Laura Ruby, which is about two boys investigating the disappearance of a girl named Rosa who lives in their town. I picked this up because I heard there are fairy tale elements and also magical realism elements, which are two of my favorite things to read about, so I think I'm really going to enjoy this one. The next book I plan on reading is This One Summer, which is a graphic novel, and I've heard really cool things about this. I like the palette, which is just like a violet blackish color. I don't know too much about this besides the fact that there are two girls and they have summer vacations together and something happens. There's this mystery they have to solve and a growing darkness that looms over them as they grow up. The next book that I plan on reading is Fallen Kingdoms, which is the first book in the Fallen Kingdoms series by Morgan Rhodes. I'm doing this as a buddy read with Alexis over at Shelf Life Extension. This series is constantly being compared to Game of Thrones. Even on the back here it says perfect for fans of Game of Thrones, so I think I will like it. There's magic, there's different characters in different countries, so I'm intrigued. The next book that I plan on reading is I'll Give You the Sun by Jandy Nelson. This is about a brother and a sister, and something happens between them to drive them apart. I know everybody else read this like 3 months ago. Sorry, I'm just now getting to it. I've read the first chapter-ish and I really enjoyed the vibe, so I'm excited to read this and see how it all plays out. The next book that I plan on reading is The Sin Eater's Daughter by Melinda Salisbury. I saw Elena review this over at Elena Reads Books, and she really enjoyed it, so I'm hoping that I will enjoy it as well. This is a book about a young girl who is an executioner, and she's able to kill people with a single touch. So obviously I'm planning on reading a ton of YA this month, and the last YA book that I have on my TBR is An Ember in the Ashes by Saba Tahir. I think this might become a popular series. I've seen a few people review it already, and this is about two characters who live in the Martial Empire, which is loosely based on the ancient Greek Empire. So one of the characters is a slave, one of the characters is a soldier, and they both have motivations to take down the empire and overthrow the ruler, so sounds really exciting, and I'm excited to read it. One book that I've been wanting to read for a while but just haven't gotten to is Moby Dick by Herman Melville. I'm sure everyone knows what this story is about. I'm intimidated but also excited to read it. It seems like it's going to be a very gripping story, so I might hate it, but I might love it. The next book that I have here is So You've Been Publicly Shamed by John Ronson, which is nonfiction, and this is about modern society's epidemic of shaming people publicly, like on social media. It's a topic that I find pretty interesting and also kind of scary in terms of what it can do to people's lives, so I am excited to read this and I hope it doesn't make me like sad and depressed, because that's a possibility. And the last book that I have here is something I ought to have read last month for a buddy read with Monica at Soph Blueberry, but I didn't get to it in time, and that is Stories for the Nighttime and Some for the Day by Ben Lurie. This is a book of short stories which are supposedly just super strange. They have UFOs in them, they have talking octopi, singing televisions, just really weird stuff. Monica didn't enjoy this very much, but I think I'm actually gonna like it a lot, so we'll see. So that's it for my May TBR. I also plan on picking up some graphic novels in some series I'm working through, like Saga, East of West, and Sex Criminals, and maybe a few others. So I'll tell you more about those when I get them. So that's it for today, and I hope you guys have a great week, and I will talk to you all later. Bye!